is a walkthrough of the Grand Lux Suite at the Loews Hotel in Atlanta, 2638. Just got here, so just checked in. Supposed to be 935 square feet. The door goes to adjacent unit. It's pretty spacious living area. Good size TV. Had a really fast check-in at this hotel. The valet was very efficient. Got all around windows. So, it's nice. It's about 4:30 p.m., 5 o'clock right now. Nice view. The pool is off limits with the COVID. Got nice views. Nice decor. Little station. We got the beverages. They don't have any room for your own beverages though. They have a refrigerator for your own stuff. They only have plastic cups too, no glass cups. It's okay. Little nice desk. Okay, there's a view overlooking out over on this side. It's my first time in downtown Atlanta, so I don't know what these buildings are. Also look out over this side, so. Here's the bedroom. Walk into the bedroom. Over here. It's almost like a little apartment. So. Another TV. Got the drawers. USB ports. Decent closet. And walk into the bathroom. Bathroom looks pretty decent. Bathtub. Looks like a standard bathtub, no jets or anything. But okay. Toilet, TV, shower. So everything looks modern, new, and clean. You can hang out in the tub and watch the little TV, I guess. The tiny TV. It's okay. Overall, I'd say pretty much thermostat. Overall, having just checked in, I'd say it's a nice room. It's also the 26th floor, the highest floor in the hotel. So, that's basically it.